South Korea could slap more unilateral sanctions on Pyongyang. According to the foreign ministry, discussions are held with the U.S., Japan and other allies on ways to enhance the effectiveness of such measures. Last month, the country announced the first unilateral sanctions on the regime in 5 years. 15 individuals and 16 organizations were blacklisted for contributing to Pyongyang's development of nukes and missiles, as well as assisting the North's efforts to evade sanctions.